Hi friends, Beth Bridges, the networking motivator with a networked member minute. Are you good enough to network with your chamber of commerce? Yes, you are. Of course you are. You should never, ever ask yourself that question. You should never doubt that you are worthy of, that you are capable of, that you are good enough at networking to be part of the events and activities that your Chamber of Commerce has put together for you. If though you have some doubts or you're brand new to this, where do you go for help? Well, the Networked Member Minutes are here just to help you build your skills and get some more strategies, but there's another source, another resource. And that's your membership director or the events coordinator, whoever it is at your chamber who is in charge of putting together the events. And start by letting them know that you're new to this, you're not exactly sure, maybe, how to best leverage the networking events. Ask them also what's appropriate, you know, if you wanna know, is this a very formal chamber, or should I dress down? What can I expect when I come to this particular event? Can you walk me through? That's a great question to ask the event coordinator. Can you walk me through just a little bit of what to expect? You might even ask them, when I get there, can you introduce me to someone who might also introduce me to other people? It's a great, great strategy. Prepare in advance, right? There's nothing wrong. It's actually very, very good planning to prepare in advance for when you are going to a brand new event, or you're new to the chamber, or you're new to networking. It will give you that confidence and you will know that you know what you're doing.